And as we continue to talk about that topic, thin ice led to a rescue in Pierce County, Nebraska. Pierce Fire and Rescue shared this photo of a rescue at Willow Lake. It all happened this past weekend. First responders say two experienced ice fishermen were on the lake where ice measured 13 inches. Later, the pair moved about 50 feet. That's when the ice became too thin and broke. Thankfully, no injuries reported in the accident, and both are safe.